To start using proxies with the Hidemyacc anti-detect browser, launch the application. In the main window, click Create a new profile and name it. Next, select the preferred operating system: Windows, MacOS, Linux, Android or iOS, and the system's version. Next, choose a browser. Now let's get your proxy server details. You can choose any proxy type, but today I will use residential proxies. Head to our dashboard. Click on Residential Proxies and select Residential. In the Proxy Setup tab, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Add. The password will be generated for you. Now, choose a preferred proxy user. Location. Session type. And output format. Below, you will find the generated endpoints. Copy one and go back to the Hidemyacc application. Then, select the Proxy tab and click on your proxy. From the dropdown, choose your preferred proxy protocol. Next, enter your host, port, username, and password. To save time, you can copy endpoints in a user pass format and paste it into the Quick Add field. Finally, test your connection by clicking on the Check Proxy button. Adjust the rest of the custom fingerprint settings in the tabs on the left side menu. Once you're done, click the Create button to save the profiles and you're finished. Want to start anonymous browsing right away? Get the fastest residential proxies today with the link in the description. For more proxy setup guides, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.